People thought it was money for campaign. So when they received the money, instead of using it for the purpose for which it was given, in line of fighting poverty, they just ate the money.
Kabale Resident District Commissioner Godfrey Nyakahuma says his office, in partnership with the Microfinance Support Center, have now embarked on training groups on how to responsibly use this fund.
The event of people who fail to recover this money, as I've been telling them, I will first engage with them, appeal to them to refund this money, and for those who fail to refund that money, I will use the courts of law to make sure that we get orders from court to attach their property to make sure that the money is recovered.
Boaz Tuhumure, the zonal manager for Microfinance Support Center for Chigezi Region, says they want to change the mindset of the public towards the fund.
The mindset of the public, of the people, the different nyogas, and also people attributing it to party, to the political time period, and also attributing it also to the COVID kind of that had affected many businesses. People saw that maybe the government, now this is a kind of a COVID relief.
Some groups received certain million, but when we were making an assessment, some groups have reached at around 50 million, others and 120 million, meaning they have already added on what the government gave them.
Some of the beneficiaries of the fund say they did not have enough knowledge on how to utilize the money when it rolled out.
Because we received money when we didn't have much knowledge of how to handle it. But now, they are now opening our minds and showing us the way how we can mobilize savings, how we can give out loans, how we can appraise people, how we can see that our people receive this money and pay it back without much collision.
I've been challenged in collecting money from people who took loans, but now this will help us.
Report by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale District.